She came back, I looked out the window and I saw her there. Well, she left quietly, I didn't hear the curse to her. And I didn't sleep, I was just reading. I brought my book over.
Couple of cars.
Yeah, that's right. He doesn't look stunned.
I don't blame him.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my gosh.
Howie's there, Max.
Oh God. Sorry, it's opening up. Okay, Bob.
Oh, hi. Not bad, thanks.
Hello, I haven't seen you for ages. Yesterday was my last day. We have.
Where are you filming?
We're off.
You're missing the moment.
There's moments.
Key moments, Darcy.
Hello, hello, hello. Where's the handshake? Come on.
We should try to survey it. There's no going here. I can't. I mean, you know, you're ready.
I mean, maybe they're coming.
How are you doing?
How was
the
trip?
Yeah, Nick, we can take turns. Take turns. Okay, cool.
I'm with him. You just came along when
that's
I...
That's right, yeah. Yeah, that's great.
You were told?
Yes, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine and dandy.
Congratulations.
You sure, Bob. Thanks very much.
Hi, Bill.
How are you doing, dog?
Yeah, but it was like really...
You can miss this.
Our 40th tour is your wife said she was there when it happened.
For our main table area. For our main table area.
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, I don't.
Calm
down. I
got to
greet all your guests.
Somebody give me on the first.
How are you? Yes. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
Exactly.
Via email.
Okay.
He secretly likes to be on camera even though he prefers to film.
Save it for anything.
This is my cousin.
Save it for anything.
I'm getting her, Cousin Marta.
Hey, Cousin Marta. Hey, Cousin Marta.
Since Nick hasn't really done the best job.
Especially since he didn't get the kiss.
Yes, we evidently missed the biggest part.
Impossible to walk in this muck.
So, Emily Taylor's going to take over from now on. From here on out. Darcy. Okay, we can tape you wrestling anytime. This is why I'm turning it off.
Let's do this.
We got Grandpa. For what? Isn't this what you wanted it for?
You never save the battery, Grandpa. You always let it go for stupid things like tug it. Tug the line.
Am I stepping on someone? Oh, no. Alright. Alright.
Nice and loud, Mom.
Hi,
screwed up the kids' itinerary. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
They're going to indulge the old girl here. Don't make this harder than it is. Anyway, we've had a lot of instruction lately to cut the grass, and my son-in-law said, Chris, paint the deck. He really didn't want to paint the deck, but anyway. Thanks for coming, because we got a lot of work done around here.
Nothing like a deadline.
Anyway.